player, 443, could have won Squid Game. Player 443 was someone who did not get food in the lobby. Then he was eliminated in tug of war, but he could have won Squid Game. Here's how. Player 442 could win if he didn't get eliminated in tug of war, so he survives. In marbles, he beats his partner, then he beats his partner. In a glass game, he beats a jacket number 7, so he makes it, so other players got eliminated. So he forces people to go. Then Glassmaker takes the risk, so he goes. Then he was only in the last tile, so Gihan runs out of time. Savior gets in a glass shard, then she was eliminated. And all player 442 has to do now is to beat Sang-woo at Squid Game. He does and wins, and that's how player 442 could have won Squid Game.